I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name. Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. The Lord have led in my heart to present this wonderful message titled, The Reason Why Satan Chose Barack Hussein Obama. My dear audience, in occultic world, secret cult, there is something that is called extra-metaphysical projection. Extra metaphysical projection, native doctors, witches and wizards use it to predict future. Remember, Satan is a fallen angel. He still has power. God has never taken away his power he has bestowed upon Satan. Satan still has some power. That is why he used that power to predict future. Satan will, through metaphysical projection, Satan can see future, what is going to happen in the next 50 years. So during 1960s, Satan has projected and see what is going to happen between the year 2000 and 2010, and know that the world economy shall crumble, and within short time that rapture will definitely occur. He understood Bible. He read Bible. He knows the scripture. So through extra metaphysical projection, Satan has projected and see that between 2000 to 2010, the world economy will collapse. He needs to send a representative who will take over Jerusalem and fight Jesus. So, he discovered Barack Hussein Obama's mother. Barack Hussein Obama's mother is a witch. Remember, witchcraft serves Satan. They belong to Satan kingdom. They worship Satan. So Barack Hussein Obama's mother is a witch. As soon as he conceived Obama in the womb, Satan appeared to his mother and gave his mother the instruction, that child belonged to me, because the mother is a witch. I have studied the family history. Barack Hussein Obama is a witch. The mother is a witch. So when Barack Hussein Obama's mother conceive Obama, when she was pregnant, Satan appeared to Barack Hussein Obama in their kingdom, in witchcraft kingdom, and told her to give Obama Barack Hussein Obama. Barack means lightning. That instruction is from Satan. So Barack Hussein Obama's mother knows that his son will one day rule the earth through extra metaphysical projection, because she's a witch. Witch at times can see future because they are possessed by demon. They can know what is going to happen in the next 20 to 50 years through extra metaphysical projection, through occultic power. That is why Satan chose Barack, his son, to represent him in this final moment, say the Spirit of God. Satan knows Bible very well. He's a clever angel. He's an intelligent angel. He read the scripture. He have seen in the spirit that between 2000 to 2010, the whole world economy will crumble, that the computer system will be out, that he will use to control the earth, that the mark of the beast system. He have already seen it in the spiritual realm. Then he sent his son at the appointed time to come to rule the entire world, said the Spirit of God. So that's the main reason why Satan chose Barack Hussein Obama. Satan understood the power of name. Remember, when Jesus was born, Mary came and appeared to, before Jesus was born, angel appeared to Mary and said, you shall call his name Jesus, which means savior of all humankind. So Satan understood the power of name. That's why he instructed Barack Hussein Obama's mother and father to give him that name, Barack, meaning lightning, the light of the world. That's the main reason why Satan choose Barack Hussein Obama. Those that are into secret cult, if they are watching this video, they will know what I'm saying, because they understood what is called extra metaphysical projection. Native doctors use it to predict future. Witchcraft use it to predict future. Witches and wizards, herbalists, they use extra metaphysical projection to know what is going to happen in the next 10, 20 years. Remember, the scripture says we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against powers. So Satan still has his power. God has never removed his power. The power God had given him, he has never removed it. So Satan still has some power to see future, to predict future. That is why he sent his son at the right and the appointed time to take over Jerusalem, to take over the third temple, and to declare himself to be the Most High. That is the main reason why Satan chose his son Barack Obama in this final moment, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me presenting this message titled "The Reason Why Satan Chose Barack Hussein Obama," and you haven't given your life to Jesus, just follow me to Medicinal's Prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty raised you from the dead. I confess all my sins unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray.
Amen.